tracking done on the Clio, cambered and castered as well. It's just how it feels a little bit vague turning into a right hand corner. Well, Buckley tyres in Buckley, they're the only ones around here that do it, do one of these. Okay then, thanks for now, that's it for now, bye. Good morning. Right, I'm going to take the Clio out for the 197, it's been mapped by RS Tuning. And to see what the performance on this like now, it's been a while since we've done a video on it. Anyway, it's really damp out there for the Clio anyway, so just see how it goes anyway. I think the roads might be a little bit quiet, but anyway, I'm going to incorporate this video, as you'll see at the end anyway, with the Mark II I've got, which is it's an ABF 2 litre running an 8-valve box on an 8-valve stage 1 clutch, but it's standard cams and everything like that, as you know in the past, I think, as but it's heavily ported head on it, so just want to see what, compare the two of them on performance, roughly on the same roads. And but the Mark II one is in dry weather, obviously I'm going to take the Clio out, so I don't know what it's going to do, so we'll compare it, I'll link the videos together, and I'll speak to you at the end. Okay then, I'll see you later. See what it's like in the woods.
Said it was a response to the closure of air corridors from tomorrow. The body representing airports.
Sticking a bit, I just washed it yesterday. Right, so this is Clio, been remapped just to get rid of the flat spot in the middle. A little massive flat spot in between 2,500 and 5,000 revs apparently. This has been remapped by RS Tuning. Custom map. Quite well really. Got the ESP and traction control, that kicks in a bit sometimes, but on the whole it goes quite well. The noise you can hear is just the brakes cleaning off. It's got a little bit rusty yesterday, as I said, I washed it last thing last night, so I didn't have time to take it out to dry the brakes off. Seems to be pretty good in the snow. Obviously with 2, as you can see my videos just down the line on my channel. See you in a bit. But that was then, it's just the heater fan. I thought that's a fan doing that. Right, fueled up. Tell you what, be cool out there without a coat on. But the heater in this thing is that good, you don't need it. Sweat the locks off. spot whatsoever. You don't need to give it, I'm only giving it like just over half front or the last three quarters of the way. Awesome. Good old cars when they're going hard. as long as you keep the distance, you know, right? The social distance. So.
Thank you.
Right, been out in the Clio 197, as I was saying at the beginning, mapped by RS Tuning, and I'm comparing it with one of the clips, a video clip of the Mark II, which is ABF, heavily ported, running an 8-valve box on a stage 1 8-valve clutch. Anyway, obviously it's a close ratio, I think it's a 1983, but Clio went really well, really roads were quiet, and comparable anyway. Thanks for watching, and subscribe, put the thumbs up, likes, and we'll see you again on PT's Car Antics. Bye for now.